Hey! Hey.
Elbow close.
Fire. Let's go, Sam. there. Good throw. Right there. Anytime that he turns his back towards you, throw it.
Hang in there, Jay. You're close, bud. Matt. Come on! Thank you. 35, coach. 35, coach. Got it.
Thank you. Thank you. be careful jumping out of that box, okay? Stay in there, bud. You got it. It only hurts for a second, babe.
Thank you.
dirty, J.D. Way to get dirty, buddy.
Quit screwing around, would you?
What?
minutes left of the game, we are back. We're at the top of the bottom of the court, and he called it. He's mad. There's only 5 minutes left. And we're up 10-4.
We're the bottom. We're the bottom of the
order. Bottom of the order. So.
Over and we're both teams are off the field. That's not how that works. Am I right or am I wrong? There, just because it's no new inning, the home team does not have to stay till the inning's over for their back. They're winning.
They're winning. Okay, so the home team's up.
Yeah, it's over when the time's up.
I'm not saying I don't want to start a new inning. I want to finish the one we're in. That's it.
It's not fair to the team that's going to advance.
Do you mind playing the hot sun? Do you mind your company getting more swings? Just some kids in the game, man. I understand. I don't care about the score. I want the kids to play ball. I think they want their kids to play ball. I'm not asking to pitch extra pitches. We just want to play, man. The rule is written very clearly. No new inning. Same new inning. Same inning.
Go over to your side. I'm tired of hearing you talk. I want to call the game. This is my view. I'll call it.
You don't care about kids playing ball. Don't sign up to call games.
Dude, shut up and go to your. Let us talk. Let us talk, or I'll call the game right now.
You guys. We're up by six. 5 minutes left. They're still warming up. So by the time we had a batter come up the bat. We'll play the 5 minutes. Technically, since the time limit's not off, then just keep playing. As soon as the time limit runs out,
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be bitching about it. Because we want these kids to play because they grew up 2.5 hours. Or 2 miles.
Time limit's up in 1 minute. As soon as time limit's up,
you're right.
If you guys are off, you're the home team.
Okay, so I don't have to continue until the game is over.
No. If the home team is off, the home team is off.
Okay.
We got a game scheduled here at 4:30, and I got to get the game.
That's what I'm saying.
We got a game scheduled here at 4:30, and I have to drag the field afterwards.
Exactly.
So.
I'm not going to wait. I'm not going to go until.
We have to keep going. We have a game scheduled over there at 8 o'clock. We're trying to keep that going. We got to keep all these games going.
Yeah, I understand that. But, I mean, if there's no new inning, correct?
If the home team is up at the
end. It doesn't say that, though.
You drag the bat.
It doesn't say that in the explanation. Like, I just subbed kids in. Like, can he leave and we just play for half an inning?
I mean, I have to get the field dragged after the game.
Yeah, we're not going to go over the time limit. That's the whole point. We're not going over the time limit. I mean, we wasted enough time.
30 seconds.
Thank you.